Martinville. Ray out of the windup. The pitch swung on, hit into the air, right field. Carrying back near the wall, Escalera up against the wall, and that ball is out of here. A solo home run with the wind off to right field for Kyle Garlick, his third home run of the season. And it gives the Drillers an early 1-0 lead here in the top of the first inning. That was a towering fly ball out to right. And Garlick kept it up in the wind long enough and had the power behind it